Hi guys, this is Kevin the Postcard Guy here from New Jersey with a quick little haul. We were out for a nice Sunday walk and stopped by an estate sale. It was the final day of the sale. It was a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and I usually don't go to those, but picked up some interesting stuff. Most of it was half price on Sunday. So I'll show you what I got. This is a White House ornament, the White House Historical Society, Christmas 2018. Cute little Christmas ornament. Collectible. I mean, it has all the paperwork in it. Picture of the Capitol, the White House. Very cool. Numbered, limited. That was like $3. Picked up a cool little game called Ticklebee. Looks like it's from the 1950s. Nice little graphics on the box. The box is not really split or anything. The corners are really pretty good. It's got a little game inside and a little magnet, where you move the little pieces around with a magnet inside the maze. So kind of cute. So I got that. That was like $3 or $4. But that was a good buy. And again, everything was pretty much half price. Got a jelly glass. This was $3. So half price would have been $1.50. This is Welch's grape juice, and it has dinosaurs on it. So that was pretty cool. And let's see what else we got. Here's another jelly glass. This one is Welch's Looney Tunes. Again, $3, half price, $1.50. Got Tweety Bird, the dog, and Sylvester. So jelly glasses are cute. They sell okay. And let's see what else we got. Oh, I got a paper cutter. Paper cutter was $4. Has a nice sharp blade in it. I use this for cutting ads out of old magazines and cropping stuff when I have to. So a nice piece of equipment there for my store for just $2. And a couple more things. Let's see what else we found. I don't think we got another jelly glass. Yep, another jelly glass. Dinosaurs again from Welch's. This would have had the jelly in it with the top. You ate the jelly and then used it for a drinking glass afterwards. Kind of cool. And we'll come back to those. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, a nice DVD movie. This is the Platinum Edition of Snow White, sealed. This is $4, so half price, $2 today. I sell those well on my store. And this was really cool. This is New York World's Fair, 64-65. Got a nice high relief. And it's actually a piggy bank. It's got a slot in the top. Got the kids with the balloons logo on the back. And it says here, RMS Sales Corp, East Orange, New Jersey, made in the USA. And it's copyrighted 1961. So that was $20, so half price was $10. It looks like they sell for about $20, $30, so I should do pretty good with that. And anything else in here? Oh, just a chopper for the kitchen. I like these all aluminum choppers. This was $1.50, and we'll actually use it. These were found in the garage. I like old tins. So Kokomo Nail and Brad Household Assortment, Kokomo, Indiana. It's got all the brads and nails inside. This was $3, so half price $1.50. I think I got another one if I remember right. Yep, a real tiny one. 2 dozen favorite steel thumbtacks, and it's got the thumbtacks inside. Again, $3, half price $1.50. And also I got this pen knife, kind of cool, oops, as I drop it. It's got advertising on it, Potash Pays. I'm not familiar with that, but it says something Cali Works. Nice little pen knife advertising, not sure what that means. I'm gonna have to do some research on that. This was $6, so half price $3 today. And the kind of cool thing I got, unusual, and I paid up for this. This was originally $60. I got it for $40, so it wasn't quite half price. But these are safety glasses. Kind of like that steampunk look. So the sides fold up to protect your eyes. They could have been used for motoring, maybe. Talk about cool. I mean, they're made out of wire metal. They're amber glass, and they have these protective sides. So I thought they really did have that steampunk look. I'll have to polish them up nice, clean the lenses on them. I got them for $40. I only found one other pair on there, and it looks like it did sell in the $50-$60 range. So I'm hoping maybe these are better. I have to look for some markings. But talk about a cool little steampunk type look. There were some other gold rim glasses there, and she had them priced pretty high. Even half price, they weren't really worth it. But they were early, early glasses, and these have some age to them. I mean, they're not new. I don't know if they're safety glasses. I don't know if they're motoring glasses. I'm not sure. But a nice little haul on a Sunday from an estate sale. And just wanted to show you what I found. And make sure, if you like this video, please make sure you like and subscribe. Follow me, Kevin the Postcard Guy, on eBay, on Amazon, on my YouTube channel. And now the latest thing on Whatnot, where I auction off items live. Just follow me on Whatnot. My auction ID is Postcard Guy. Very simple. Thanks so much. Take care.